drive-in radio.
More music.
1971.
Says bye, everyone. We gotta go get ready to be in the movie. See everyone in a little bit.
Park your car, but don't go far. You're listening to Drive-In Radio.
Good morning, Captain.
1960 and Mule Skinner. Hey, I feel like I'm in radio. It's got a good Bill Booth at the drive. I could talk, you know, I could talk to that radio voice. But I don't think anybody ever had as much fun making a record as those guys. A Bullet with a good 70s song, White Lies in Your Blue Eyes. Beach Boys doing it again. And Hey Gene, Hey Dean, Dean and Gene. You won't hear that everywhere except on the big drive-in radio here. Glad that you're here. Fresh popcorn, we got it. Ice cold drinks, we got it. Hot grill items, we got it. Dessert, we got it. Candy, check. All we're missing is you at Concession Central. So come on up, eat all you want. We will make more here at the drive-in. Celebrating 75. Well, I'm not 75. I mean, I wouldn't need a lot of work if I was 75 to look this good. But drive-in celebrating 75, and we're celebrating the invention of the drive-in. 75 years young we are, and here's to another 75 more.
You're right where you need to be for the movie audio. 91.9 FM for Screen 1 and 90.7 FM for Screen 2. We're Aut-O-Rama Drive-In Radio.
Just sprinkles on top would be great. Bill Booth here with some food notes at the Aut-O-Rama. Boy, it's getting better every season. You know, of course, I just was getting some sprinkles on my soft serve ice cream. You could do that. And speaking of dessert, don't forget about our all-new brownie bites. They are what they say they are, and they are yummy for your tummy. Make you feel so good. Brownie bites up here at the Aut-O-Rama Concession Central. And one food note, remember now, you can choose now your favorite toppings on your pizza. Add your toppings, your favorites to your pizza, and you will be delightfully surprised here at the Aut-O-Rama. So just a few food notes going on. Brownie bites for dessert. If you do the soft serve, make sure you get the sprinkles. And oh, yeah, I almost forgot, at the sidewalk shop, don't forget we've got slushies, too, at the sidewalk shop. That'll cool you down on a hot summer night. It's all here at Aut-O-Rama Drive-In. Hey, thanks for being out tonight. A big thank you for visiting us here at the Aut-O-Rama Drive-In. Hey, don't forget to visit us also online. That way you can come to the drive-in anytime at AutoRamaDriveIn.com. That's AutoRamaDriveIn.com. You can find out what's showing, or the easiest way is to sign up for our weekly email of what's showing at the Aut-O-Rama. While online, you'll also find the history behind this tradition-rich drive-in and some rules and regulations we have in place here at the Aut-O-Rama to make sure everyone has a great time. Website address, again, is AutoRamaDriveIn, all one word, of course, .com. Visit us often online, and you can even save the website in your favorites listing on your web browser. And then you'll visit anytime you wish. Again, thanks for bringing your family to the Aut-O-Rama Drive-In tonight. You know, sometimes you get so carried away here at the drive-in, listening to drive-in radio, watching the movie, and eating all the goodies at Concession Central, that when it goes dark and the movie's over, and it becomes time to leave, you start your vehicle
and it sounds like this.
Dead battery? No problem. We offer a jump at no charge here at the Aut-O-Rama. Check with any employee or come by Concession Central. We will be glad to give you assistance. And remember, we'll make sure that you get off and on your way this evening after the movie if you do have a dead battery. To avoid the dead battery, just make sure you put your key in the accessory position. And I guarantee
battery will have a lot more life at the end of the evening. Just a friendly reminder from your friends here at the Aut-O-Rama Drive-In.
Thanks for coming out tonight to the Aut-O-Rama Twin Drive-In. We are so glad you're here. Just want to say thanks for adhering to our food permit policy. I know it's a change, but we really appreciate your cooperation. Keep in mind, if you forgot to purchase your food permit at the box office, you can still do so at the concession stand. Keep in mind, we'd hate to see you leave tonight. We love having you here. But if you're caught with outside food or beverage without a permit, you will be asked to leave with no refund, or you'll be asked to pay double for a permit. Thanks again for following the rules. We really appreciate it, and we're so glad you're here.
No, son, it's jalapeno, not jalapeno, okay? I don't think you want those anyway. May not agree with your stomach. I'm having a little discussion. Hey there, here at the Aut-O-Rama Drive-In with my son, making some last-minute decisions on what we're going to partake of from a Concession Central. I think you see a little something that caught your eye there, big guy.
I'd like to try the quarter-pounder hot dog.
I don't know. Have you ever been able to finish one before? That's a hunk of hot dog. That's not your mother's hot dog. That's big time. That graduates you into manhood.
I'm already manhood. What are you talking about?
Yeah. Get back to me when your voice changes. All right, Aut-O-Rama Drive-In, quarter-pound hot dog. Come get it while it's hot. We've got tasty treats for dessert and, of course, delicious ice-cold soft drinks to wash it all down with. Eat all you want. We'll make more up here at the Aut-O-Rama Concession Central.
Drive-in radio.
Yup, city up, city up, city up, city up, city up.
Let us all sing our national anthem.
Oh,
double D symbol. Let's get whatever video we'll pick up.
Man, there's a brand new movie full of juicy people. Wow! It's a trap! Help! It's Pick! We've had it, man.
A pleasant aroma for you, but not for mosquitoes. Pick is easy to use. Light it and forget it. Pick's aroma keeps mosquitoes, gnats, and sand flies away. Pick is the best protection for barbecues, fishing and camping trips, or just relaxing in the yard.
So if you don't want our company ever anywhere, just like Pick and see what I mean? Bye!
Pick is on sale at the refreshment stand now.
I wonder if it really is. Yeah, it probably is.